It's gonna pass. Because I have to get active during my day, otherwise I get that. When I used to play pro, I used to go into a room that's like insulated for sound, and I just make like long noises, and I walk around before the games. Otherwise, by the time I went from practice to games, I'd have a massive headache.
XQC goofy.
Right? Think about your caffeine and shit, and very stimulated, and you're sitting down, right? And you're building out a lot of pressure, and you don't have any release for it.
Two years, Pac-Man.
Oh, so you're just kind of like moving your shit around.
No, me.
Oh, yeah. my thing's patching, mate. Ubisoft.
Okay. Is this gonna like hello?
Wow, 33 years in the jungle. Oh wow.
What are you doing for patches? What is that?
Pog,
yeah, that's
pog,
what mine
pog,
did like forever,
QC,
so
goofy.
I restarted it.
Fill my double cup up with some lean.
Oh, it finally worked. I reset it.
Here it comes. It's my crash, 27 boys.
27 months. Wow.
Jesse, remember?
Huh.
Had a song with a bad word in it. Stuck in my head, so I just didn't stream for a week.
That was such a good joke. That was good. Gotta put a little bit of context to that. It was so random, but yeah.
Is it gonna stop or
it didn't do it the last two times, so I don't know. I feel like that you did the game capture and it fixed everything.
Fill my double cup up with some lean.
Yo, I don't know what happened, but ever since I looked at that TikTok of Luke Blovad, you know what I'm talking about?
No.
No.
That guy with like the minion.
Have you
and
ever done a silver stream?
Oh,
the minion,
yeah.
Clothing?
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking
second
about?
Second time asking what you think about no. Destiny 2.
The guy that wears
if you
like the chainmail.
It.
And he's like, wears minion outfits.
Goofy.
Oh.
I've been getting femboys, dude. Like, I'm just seeing femboys in chat and shit, like, I don't know.
Shader's 80%. Oh, by the way, I downloaded a new driver, brother, for my NVIDIA, so maybe that will happen today, right?
Yeah.
I'm getting invaded by femboys, bro.
Did I F?
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think, like, in the femboy Discord, they, like, said, yo, come here. You know what I mean?
That's great.
The global femboy Discord.
Yeah, I don't know.
the
Femboy Association.
Are you okay, man? Do you need to go lay down? You're fucking guy worrying.
How about you land on my digger?
Never mind. Alright, I added you. Let's go.
Shut up. Hey, yo, turn up! This guy's gonna be on some mallet and some paddle and some shit.
Alright, I invited X. Come on, Poke.
Where's my invite?
Why don't you invite him? Hey, yo, turn up!
That must be on some mallet or some shit.
He's gotta be on some mallet or paddle or some shit.
Dude, you say no to drugs.
Juicy J can't!
We didn't know that drug.
Wait, what
Juicy
level
J
are you?
Juicy J can.
Wait, Poke's level 4?
Oh, wait, yo, I found a funny-ass TikTok.
Yo, boot up a jazz up, man.
But right, we can't play?
This isn't unranked. Well, it's not unranked. It's another thing, because you're not level 10 yet. You have to be level 10 to do unranked.
Oh my fucking god, man.
He probably levels up fast as shit.
Watch this TikTok right now.
I can't tell that.
You have to.
What do you mean? It's gonna break. My game's either gonna break right there.
Maybe alt enter.
Oh, nah. Yeah, good point. No, that actually might be good.
That might work. This TikTok is good.
This guy said, nah.
Oh, it's already starting? Oh.
Well, this isn't unranked, so I don't know what this is. Like, there's no bans, I guess, so.
Can I just buy an account? I'm gonna pay someone to boost my account.
It don't do nothing, bro. Fill my double cup with some lean.
Let's play some League of Legends, guys. Bro,
did you see the massive parlay with Moxie?
Robin?
The 11 game parlay?
Wait, did that end up going all the way through?
I cashed out before last game, and they lost last game.
No, really?
Yep.
Good shit, though.
What happened to you, Jesse?
Got out halfway through.
3 years, damn.
Was it W or no?
Yeah.
Wait, you got halfway?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that one spicy game, it was really close.
I was scared for the August 31st ones. I was like, nah, man, I can't lose.
Hola, yeah. Amigos, buy experience boost, apparently. Hola, Senor Wolf. We are very grateful for your content, TF. What is your opinion on 15 DXGC and are you looking forward to winning the game? Y el barco y lo corbarto sin lluvia, tatan basqueletón. Adios.
Can you tell me what I'm doing, by the way? I have no idea how to play this game.
Dude, just buy an account.
Just teach me what I'm doing.
I don't know. Me? I don't know what that
Yeah, I'm really following you.
Oh, you're following the wrong guy. I've never been on this map, ever.
So this map has very, very, very long sidelines when you're on the upper floors. You have to be careful.
What are we even supposed to do?
L underscore.
Plant the bomb, right?
Find the bomb, find operators, and find their setup.
Yeah, I should have held more, but I don't know. That's just hindsight. Yeah, like, I was just too nervous. I was like, fuck this.
Yeah, we've kind of fucked it, boys.
But I didn't even... I couldn't find them.
A bomb must be located and defused.
Bro, I have a shotgun.
Yeah.
GG or no?
So how does Jackal work? Because I pick the most broken guy that gets banned every game. Like, how do I see the fun stuff?
Guys, wait, follow me.
I get to see all footsteps at all times.
What? 2 years to the gaming golem.
I can.
It's such a small fall. Why did I do that?
I get that right there. I know what I'm doing.
What are you doing?
What am I doing? Help!
Poke it down, man.
I can't.
Upper floor is clear, you can go. Go, move.
The Jackal blue screen is like when you click the slot on accident. It's like so annoying, I hate this.
Yeah, it does this. Whatever, found it.
Have you and Poke listened to the new Yeet song?
Hold up. Looks clean on here. It's pretty much clear. Yeah, always there in front of me. It's not a new song. Bro, where's the bomb at?
You do like Tarkov where you run across?
Following me, dude. I'm so.
I don't know
lost.
Where I'm going. I don't know what this is. I don't know. Like,
I don't even understand this map at all.
Wait, this is like TSM level.
This guy is so dog shit too. Like, he's actually just bad at the game. Like, this guy's playing defense and blitz. He's behind that. You saw him. You saw him. Kill me though, it doesn't matter if you kill somebody. It's gonna be bad to kill somebody, what?
15 seconds left.
A broken clock is what is right twice a day.
10 seconds.
Did I kill him or who killed him?
Okay, this map is a fucking dog shit.
Did I team kill?
No.
This map, I just don't know what's going on.
Oh,
on
they
this
killed
map
each other. I don't know what's going on here.
I'm not playing Jackal anymore. I can't even see. I can't even see them.
I've never seen them before.
Try Jackal, poke.
I don't even have him, right?
Oh. Alright.
Is it Shitty Gamer? Shitty Gamer trying to play our 6. Bro, listen. Most of us in this call have been pro at one point. Dumb fuck. What if I get done, but. Hybrid in the most all games we've ever touched. Hybrid in all games ever added to mankind. Played him at the top rank of any possible game that are competitive. Shut your dumb ass up, bitch. You're literally fucking. You're, dude. Your life's achievement is that you're golden as gamer. You're trash. Shut your dumb ass up, bitch.
Real and true.
Oh, I see them.
Are they?
Yeah, I scanned one.
I will sell my alt with a plaque charm.
Oh, yeah, I found it. Damn, why was it so hard last time?
Because the map is poorly made for going downwards.
Seconds before insertion.
So they're second level now.
You know, this reminds me plenty of times during the war I was trenching and shit. Enemy was at an opposite nowhere and the bombs can't find them, crushing them all. Damage closer were right near me and I ended up shitting myself. I'm an anti.
What is this?
Swapping mags!
How do you get rid of this net?
V.
Drone active.
Do it like 3 times, I'm
sure. Yeah, they're set up really poorly right now. This is easy to breach in. Go. Break that though. One's behind that.
Wall break? Oh wow.
Sorry. That was me.
What are you supposed to do with the bomb? I'll plant over there, right? Oh, I see it.
I mean, this is just lame. I don't even know what this is.
I tased him.
Just recoil headshot.
Oh my god.
Caesar is now secured.
This guy just revs himself.
Just literally recoil headshot.
I just flanked so hard and killed all. No.
Jesse, man!
What? I'm the only one that got kills!
I'm literally kidding. I have you killed by a random headshot from recoil, this guy. Frost is useless here, there's nothing to trap.
I wanna learn the characters. I feel like I just have not found my character yet. This guy, Goya.
What the fuck is a spider? Spider!
Goyo.
Raising Cane's? It's just, I don't like it that much.
It's really good at the beginning and then it falls off.
Yeah, it kind of falls off, yeah.
Like, the first time having it, it's amazing. First, like, 10 times, yeah.
The bread.
Secure the bomb.
Yeah. Once you get... It just stops hitting.
Wait, can they even pierce that wall or not?
Setting up.
And then?
What's this battery I have?
What the hell going on here?
10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds.
Yeah, move.
Grab armor.
I mean, this guy's not moving. I don't know.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
This guy's just trolling the game. That is not Pierce anyway. I mean, I don't get this map. This map is like everything that I hate. I'm confused. Wait, we're just all stuck in here?
Cool.
Wait, we're all stuck here.
Setting the welcome back.
This map is so garbanzo.
Bob wire set.
Here, I'm ping. That's above us though.
What's your ping? Is this our friend?
We ran him.
There was a drone.
He's
right here.
He's mad. I picked my window over there.
This guy had a little robot in this room the whole time, X. He knows what we're doing.
Sure.
Got one.
Here. Umping. A lot of them. All umping. Umping. Arrest something. They're the only umping. All of them.
Oh! Kill two.
Op 4. Last off standing.
Oh, he's right in front of me. Shield. Oh my god, that was nuts.
Can you team kill?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I would have killed you now.
Tim? I can only go to T-Room apparently. Oh man, this thing is only getting worse. Fuck me.
Alright, let me try.
Change gun muzzle, is it the wrong one?
Dude, no, I just picked a shotgun with no sight, nothing. Like, I...
Did the wrong gun, apparently.
I have a shotgun.
Protect the bomb.
Can I get out of here?
Take some trauma, please.
Man.
What?
I thought I got hurt. I didn't.
What's wrong with you, bro?
I thought I got hurt. I literally didn't.
What?
Down to 10 seconds.
What
was that? You guys been closing the store?
5 seconds. You must protect your bomb from being defused by Op 4.
Reinforced wall!
I have a stim gun? What is that?
Are you doc? You can heal yourself or you can shoot a teammate and heal.
Oh, I see it.
It's not so bad, yeah, I hit it, it's literally just garbage.
I hear shit right behind me. No, I see, never mind.
Ready for company.
Above me, I think.
It says shooting the flowers.
All here, I'm ping. I'm ping. I'm ping. I'm ping.
Yeah.
Saw one. I'm ping. Headshot. Cross through, cross, cross, cross.
On my ping, or there.
Another dead.
You need a heal or no?
No, I'm good. Got him.
One op, four remaining.
Would I be able to see?
He was... Is he this side?
Op four found a bomb. You must defend it.
Good. Nice.
Op four eliminated. Mission success.
Oh. My bad.
Game's fun, bro. I like this game.
Easy.
I'm so fucking clueless, but...
Nah, I really get a headache that bad. It really sucks. I want to stream in the middle of the day, you know? I don't want to fucking go to sleep. But this headache is... It's going to fucking kill me. Mother Brennan, thank you.
You don't have to sleep, though.
Fuck, man.
I had fun playing Battlefield, dude.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun.
Jesse, we found a setting on Battlefield that makes it 10 times better.
What?
It's like this ADS FOV, and dude, once you put it on...
I'll give it another, like, I'll give it another hour and a lot of water. I'll give it 3 glasses of water in 1 hour, and we'll see what happens.
It just makes the shooting, like, feel way better.
Yeah, good.
5 seconds and counting. Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
I mean, thank grenades.
Bro, I just died.
Take one at the law too, because you can take two at your raid.
Yeah, I just took.
Oh, that broke the wall.
And this map is something else. I'm ping right in front of you. Poke right in front of you. I'm pinging it right now. You can like come through the door or whatever. He's prone. Yeah, you got him. Yeah, there you go.
Smile.
I'm ping, show them. I'm ping it. Yeah, you got him? Watch out, right and left. Both sides. Sharp left at that.
Ow.
Yeah, right there. Over there. Down the hallway.
One op four remaining.
On me.
Nice. Is it?
Oh!
Hostiles
eliminated.
Around 60 milligrams or a little under
a cup of coffee. Oh, it's not even
gonna
show my kill?
To help.
What?
Yeah, maybe I should get it a coffee, yeah.
Oh wow, 27 months, I am so happy.
What?
Where?
Did fuck you up, bro?
No, I can't even help.
Yeah, I can carry it, whatever.
This is too easy.
2 years for my favorite juice balls.
Right?
Playing the worst game? I mean, yeah, there's no games to play right now. We're just playing the games that are fun. To play, I don't really give a fuck.
Play Overwatch.
Oh, I'm good.
Play Apex. I like this though.
That would be easy. Let me just ban some motherfucking child up. Did I just...
29 months. Any chance of a jungle welcoming?
Sorry. Holy! And it tells you to enable bomb only? What does that mean?
To enable bomb only?
I just enable bomb online, I know what that means. These maps, we don't get them in rank, by the way.
Locate the biohazard container.
Nah, we don't.
Oh, do I have like the wrong map set? Sorry, no. Well, it's because, oh.
Good work.
Me?
Well, you're not level 10, so there's... the normal one, I normally think it's just unranked, but there's another one I have to click, but I guess I'm clicking the wrong one.
I
think I looked at your camera. And was like, that's not a camera. Walked away.
Yeah, he's all that?
Yeah, what the hell is that?
How do you
see
that?
He looked at, well, I'm looking at your camera right now.
Proceed to its location.
He like walked up to your camera and was like, yeah, that's not a camera. What the hell? Do you have a shotgun?
Oh, no.
These guys are clueless.
I died.
Ah.
Damn.
There was a camera. You saw it on top of the door?
No, I looked for 1 second and it happened so fast.
Where?
Cockpit. I'll ping right here, actually. can see him.
How does this guy have the CSGO skins?
Two of them, I see two.
That's above me, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm... It's the red pings. There's two. That, I want that scope. I don't know what that is. I can't find it. The one that you're using. Drone action.
Left side.
Is it the recoil or just you?
Drone is ready to go.
Oh.
One friendly operator remaining.
I'm just gonna say it.
One out four remaining.
That's not him.
Is that gonna pinch at the wall or not?
I don't know.
X had more heartbeat on his fucking desktop. Is it the game or like what? What the fuck, I turned to a JPEG. Look.
10 seconds remaining.
Nice!
Four neutralized.
Holy!
Bro, how come your heart rate is so low in the middle of this clutch?
Why are you lower than your like when you're on fucking...
Ice cold enough. Dude.
You're more on the Steam main menu.
Bro, my headache is so bad right now, I'm just literally trying to fucking, like, dude, I don't give a fuck what the content is, I don't give a fuck what the game is or not, I'm just trying to fucking not...
XQCL.
Just trying to fucking get through it.
Wait, X, who's behind you? What the fuck? What was that?
Dude, Tony, my head hurts.
He looks so slowly.
Yeah, Coffee Draw does that as well.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
I mean, you totally should just go rest, though, like...
Yeah, maybe perhaps.
There's no reason to force yourself. You're in this position where you don't have to force yourself. Like, just chill, bro.
Jesse,
do you remember?
Full spot.
When he had the old heart rate?
Yeah, the FPS.
Long time ago, he had an old heart rate monitor.
The biohazard container has been located.
And he got pissed off.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
People in chat were like, rich guy can't afford a computer with more 70 FPS.
Yeah, true. Know that.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
The next day you come back and you put like a Wi-Fi signal GIF next to it to make it look like there's a heart rate thing.
Jesus. Spy by scan. What's the scan at?
Yeah, I got a shield. Open this middle door for me.
Yep.
I'm gonna go in.
Yep.
Stay behind me.
I have a sort of a shield.
Stay right behind me. Over.
I'm dead. He was to the right. He didn't clear it. I'm dead.
I'm so.
Launching drone. This guy said stay behind me. He didn't even clear.
I can't res you.
Oh wait, no, never mind. There's stairs down there.
Swapping mags.
Am I going the right wrong way? Where am I supposed to go?
Am I going the wrong way?
Wrong way.
I didn't see him. I didn't see the easium.
Fuck.
Watch me, Jesse. Watch.
His heart rate's at 32.
I have the biggest flank of ever right now.
What is that? Man, noise in this game is so weird. Like, your teammate next to you, right? Or somebody in the vicinity, so fucking loud. And then somebody, the enemy right next to me does a whole fucking wood thing and I can't hear shit. That's just so awful.
Everybody's point of view looks fine, and then when I watch yours poke, it's so laggy.
Resume securing the container.
Why?
Yeah, you didn't get the damn mission, it's unlucky. Oh damn, that's unlucky. Oh no, we.
This guy is shooting at the air.
No way, right?
Whoa.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Oh wow. You win it, he did it.
He actually did it. And then he wrote GG. Damn.
Yeah, dude, fuck, man. I'm so defeated. Yeah, I might have to take rest of this. Man, fuck. Holy shit, it's just getting worse.
Want to try doing something else?
Yeah, not look at your.
No, yeah, I can't. I'm like shutting down. It hurts like crazy.
Put meditation music and just lay down. On the floor.
Yeah, it's like rainforest.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Man, this map, where did I even put my shit down? Like, this map is so bad.
Ten seconds left.
I don't know what I'm
doing. Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Deploying welcome mat.
Do I have armor?
Oh, shit. Nice.
Oh, okay.
Laying out the welcome mat.
Location has been compromised.
Above me or under me?
Off nice. Last operator standing. Friendly is
too easy.
Hostiles eliminated.
Okay, yep, chat, you guys. Oh no.
What? Did you F?
No, no. I guess I'm gonna show the video. I'll let me touch chat. Be right. Chat, guys, today was a disaster. Okay. Off stream has been kind of weird, but I'm not kidding. Slime chat, guys, we're actually good now. We're good. But I guess my headache is too big. I'm sorry, chat, guys. I end at prime time, which is very odd. I can't. My headache is too big. It's like insane. Dude, my whole face, my nose, my head, it's just getting really bad. Okay, chat, guys, I might do another stream tonight or evening. If I feel better, I'm just gonna restart it and just say fuck it. I'll just go sit in the shower and see what happens. Okay. Chat, thanks all for coming out. Thanks all the subs, resubs, the videos, everyone chat, thanks all everybody at home.
Don't apologize for taking a break.
On Twitter, on YouTube, on Discord, where you're from. Yeah, but I already took a break today, like yesterday as well, so it's like, I don't know, it's just kind of bad. So, you know, we'll come back and make it happen. Okay, regards, chat. Big love. Thanks for everybody. Thanks for everything. And the next time, chat, stay positive. You got this. Big love. I'm out. Goodbye. Take care. And hopefully, your day is good today. Okay. You got this. Even my eyes are bugging. Okay, chat. Bye, chat. Goodbye. Big love. I'm out. Love you, chat. Thanks for everything. Thanks for making sure what it is. I really appreciate it.
Hello, Mercow. Good day. This is a very poggers Viden. Please watch Link. No, it doesn't even matter. Don't you worry that ain't what it's all about. We hope you enjoyed your stay. It's good to have you with us. Even if it's just for the day, we hope you enjoy your stay. Outside the sun is shining, seems like heaven ain't far away. It's good to have you with us. Mm-hmm.